All right, and so here we are on the Sky Temple, once again as Cho'Gall. Once again, I am Lethe, playing Gall the Assassin.
And I'm Phwop, playing Cho the Warrior. Feet of the bunch.
We're trying to see if when I get the special skin, the for money skin, that's right, I bought one.
For money.
For Gall, whether me having it is enough for both of us to have it. The ready screen did not tell us. Usually it combines Cho and Gall and leaves a space open. The answer is...
I would prepare.
Yes. And we're on a spider.
Sick spider.
I think this is all very appropriate.
Of all the allies I could have, I ended up
Should we go
you.
Center?
Please,
no talking. More support again.
So the first temples are top and center. So yes, we should go center.
10 seconds.
We should have one person bot, and we are never one person. Five, remember.
Four.
All right. Wish. I'm going Surging Fist and Rune Bomb.
All right. I went for the Q. I'm probably gonna do mostly Q stuff.
All right. Can we even hide in bushes? Yes, it doesn't look like I turn transparent. I don't know.
Yeah, you do. The little eye is above you.
Oh, the eye is upon me.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, we should have rune bombed. And we did. Oh, here, have a bomb. Yeah, let's just rune bomb. Okay, can't wait to rune bomb these guys.
Boom! See, it's great that it travels through them because then you can always just detonate it on the wizard in the center and like get everyone.
Yeah.
Whereas, like, with Zagara's Banelings, you know, you have to reposition yourself to get maximum effectiveness. Right, so this is a pretty nasty combo they've got here. So we should go to the center temple. Don't worry about going to the sippy cup right now.
Thanks. Shoot a bomb. Oh, that's not the temple. That is the temple.
Yeah, it is. Go down. What are you doing? All right. We got the sick skin. How can we lose? That's what I want to know.
Okay, there's a lot of them.
True story. There's three of us.
Okay, I'm saving up my abilities. Oh, bomb down towards them. Nice. Yep. We can totally tank it here. Trait. Bomb don't returns.
Don't choose things in the middle of combat. Sorry.
Okay, rune bomb coming up. Down in their direction. Uh-huh. Not enough. We take it, right?
Yes. The top one we should go deal with.
Oh. Sorry. I'll mount up. And we're headed up. Fortunately, it looks like they are slow, too. I don't want to... Nice. We don't even have to unmount to do that?
No. I just do whatever I want.
Nice. I do what I want. Okay, let's send a bomb up there. Bomb. Okay.
All right.
Speed, yeah. speed. Oh! Bomb.
My temple's power.
All right, so the temple fight is over. I think we came out on top there.
Bomb back that way. Oh, blazing awesome. Okay,
right,
back to
so
center.
We should continue soaking, yeah.
Yeah.
All right.
Okay, bomb here. Yes, it's so good. Didn't quite dodge, but whatever. Bomb.
Yeah, he moved.
Oh.
Yeah, my new Brack is quick. As long as he doesn't waste his escape.
Ah, what was that?
That was Kael Thas's tornado thingy.
Okay, bomb towards those. Okay, moving back because I want to pick that one. Okay, reduced. Nice.
I picked the thing that makes me do more damage with my Q when you W people.
All right, they're all kind of grouped up and stuff. Okay, I will try and tell you when I W.
Okay.
Ah. I think he's trying to lure people out. I see Sonya in the bushes.
Mm. Good, good there, getting her out. All right, bottom.
All right. Go. Bomb towards them. Nice.
Guardians, do not let these
approach them. Let's actually keep eyes. Oh, oh. Bomb towards all those guys. Okay, we're here. Bomb up there, because you know they're coming. Oh.
They tricked you. Alright, watch our health.
Bomb, running. Speed, speed, speed.
Then we got stung.
Yes. Okay, they're just keeping us off. Not much we can do about that, right?
Yeah, we can follow our Tanisin. Alright, he's done. Run it. Okay. That wasn't too bad.
Bomb. Okay, so let's go center then. Looks like we have a double wave. We can help.
Yeah, you can get to 10 first and then deal with them.
Beautiful.
Yeah, because we're going to be 10 way before they will.
That heal is pretty good. You get XP from the walls?
No. Alright, so, I'm gonna go with the thing we did before.
Okay.
In terms of ults, because you said you didn't have enough time to think about the other strategy.
Yeah, I went with the R ult. I'm gonna come down here where these guys. Oh no, we should soak. Let's
We're
go to
10.
The top.
It doesn't matter now.
Oh, okay.
We
what do you think?
Fight.
Group?
Yes.
Where are they going?
They're going up.
Are we getting followed? Okay.
We should capture this mercenary.
All right. I don't
know. We should not boss right now, lady.
Okay. Sorry.
Okay, we got somebody.
It was the invincible dude who will follow us and explode.
We got two.
Nice, nice.
So I'm not. That was a bit of a wasted ult, but I'm not too worried about it. Alright, we should go pick top or bottom and go.
Okay, let's go top. Should we merc or anything? Let's
no,
just
we need
push
to go
down
to the,
this fort.
No, no,
tower.
We need to go to the temple.
Oh,
top.
The temple.
We listen for now.
Alright, Vala is coming our way.
As is Kael Thas.
bomb. Too many of them, I assume, bomb. Nice. Alright, I'm gonna bomb up that way. Nope. Bomb. Okay, gotta get out of here. Speed, speed, speed. No, I want that. It's not a sippy cup at all.
No. We'll probably have to B if you want help.
Yeah.
We're still ahead on structures.
Where should we push to?
Go down bottom. The
light fades. Okay. We now have the runic blast cooldown improvement.
Gotcha.
So, expect bombs to go wherever there are masses of enemies.
Yep. With every step. Alright, we might want to go middle now because that's where other people have gone.
Nice.
Good job.
Thank you. It's got such a short cooldown.
Yeah.
There's a lot of them. What should we do?
Stick with our team.
Bomb. Yeah, that.
Well done. Our Tannis is pretty good at managing his health.
That's good. The light of the sun. Maybe we can nail him with a bomb. Yes. Yeah, fuck that thing. Let's see, stick with us. No, sir. Okay, we don't want these things to live.
Yeah.
Get off him, bro. Nice. Okay. This Phoenix thing sucks.
You can't kill it.
I was just trying to... if they were coming up behind it...
Okay, gotcha.
We want this tower. Can we take it?
Maybe. Yeah. Remember, you have to stay on the circle that it should be capturing. That purple health flow.
Oh, we did I get a bomb off?
Yeah, you did, and I got it on.
Oh, he's coming back. Whatever. Can we tank it?
Yeah, we'll be fine. Alright, we're good. You can go.
Magic speed.
I did it. Watch out for Kael'thas. He bursts. He's bursty. He can kill us.
Alright, let's, is there a sippy cup back here? Look at that ball go.
Mm-hmm.
There's one in the center, right?
Go back, back. Or you could do that.
They did a good job avoiding that one. Nice. You can do the bomb again. Oh, sorry.
I still hit Sonya with it in the bushes.
Alright, aiming for the center of mass of these things. What are we doing? Fallen, Vala, Mountain.
So we're ahead two on levels. They're going for boss. Go help. We're ahead on levels by two. Right, back. So watch out. They've got Anubarak down there.
Sending a bomb towards him. Yeah. Bomb back towards Kael'thas.
Hey, don't leave them there at the boss.
Are we small for some reason?
Yeah, we got shrunk.
Oh, sorry. Did they get the boss?
No, not yet.
Yes. Die.
Don't go. Okay, it's. Don't. Run. Yeah, here we go.
Thank you.
The boss changed and healed. So no one got it.
That's fine.
But we got lots of kills out of it, so.
Yeah, back to the sippy cup. Right away. Let me grab this spider. Where to?
I guess go with Vala.
Alright. Yes. Oh, hey. Oh, man, you're on fire.
Oh, Anubarak, you used your escape.
Yeah, we were getting chased by this lady. Oh no, the ball, it missed.
Alright, we got our 20 talents.
Alright. My attacks are now ranged. They're centered. What are we doing?
We should go up. No, we don't need top.
We got the boss? I don't know. I'm torn.
Go center. That's where our people are going.
Oh, he got away.
I non-believer.
Alright. They really rolled up in here. Oh, die! Get her, get her, get her! Yes!
Yeah. Oh god, they're so boned. We're crushing them this time. Guys, this is the good way to go. You on the warrior, and me on the assassin.
Yes!
Yeah, Uther. Feet of the dick.
Beast! Bomb towards him.
Your health won't help you. Yes.
Bomb. We are on. Bomb towards that building.
They want a boss.
Should we, or middle altar? Are we gonna give it both altars for a boss?
No. They'll have one person down for most of this.
Center. Okay, just making sure it's assistance. You can. All right, our Tannis is on the way. Are we waiting too long? I was like, when is this thing gonna start?
We were fine.
It was already dead. Oh, I have range attacks, I forgot. Yeah. Whoa. Bombs back at him. And yeah! That was awesome. I think we pulled our weight, significant and massive as it is.
Yeah, definitely.
I got a good number of gold for that. Did I get gold?
I got 120,000 siege damage, 78,000 hero damage.
That's crazy. I tanked.
Everyone else is so far behind.
I tanked as I should. Artanis also tanked just as much as I did.
Yeah.
And we pulled in a respectable amount of XP. Yeah, I think we crushed them. Look at the XP contribution from our team. Is incredible.
Yeah.
All right. Well, that was. Oh, your team 17, is that kills? And they have 9?
Yeah, that's hero kills.
I bet Cho'Gall tends to reduce that because he's kind of like trying to take out a team of 2 all at once. So they tend to have to like.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Let's see. What did I get all this gold for? Oh, quest reward. Of course, of course. I've locked all talents on this hero because I'm awesome.
Nice.
So, quick recap. How did that go?
I think that went quite well. We've got a pretty good... our runic bomb skills are on point, I think.
Yeah, definitely. You can get so much damage from that, especially with the cooldown reduction. Jeez.
Yeah, and I like the Q build with Gaul here. I feel like I would prefer to use the Twisting Nether ultimate, but I need to be better before I can.
Yeah. Yeah, I am interested in looking at Cho's alternate to draw people in and then hit them with the consuming blaze. And potentially then you can use some of the basic attack focused perks along with consuming blaze, which grants you health when you attack people who have it and then can give you block points and all sorts of charges. You can really soak for your team, but I think you need a well-organized team to really take advantage of it, because you can only tank for a couple seconds against multiple heroes. Unless, say, there's a Jaina dropping chill and all sorts of awfulness, or maybe a Leoric waiting as they get sucked into you with his march.
So the problem with fighting Leoric as Gaul is that if he puts the creepy hand on you, he does percent health damage.
Oh.
So he can heal himself with that.
Okay.
So, yeah, you want to stay away from Leoric.
Well, I was thinking if we had a friendly one, but then...
Oh, okay, sorry.
So, what are we... All right, well, that's probably it for this episode, right?
Yeah, definitely.
Okay.
So, we have played as Corruptor Cho'Gall riding the Mechano Spider. I think that was a good time. And we will see you again sometime on Heroes of the Storm, maybe doing some more Cho'Gall, maybe doing something else. So until that time comes, I don't care what you do.
And do what I say.